Hi everybody, I'm Jim.
I'm Rich.
And we're playing Minecraft. Well, we're playing Resident Rise.
Yeah. And
And
this is our friendly, neighborhood centaur.
we should give her a name.
Hiding in the tall grass.
I want to name her Xanthippa.
Xanthippa?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's cool. We've done a bit of work on the house. So now we've got a little tree farm here. We've
Yep.
got some crops planted outside, some berry bushes by the water. Reeds for paper.
Cows that seem to want to sink into the ground somehow.
One time. It's not that big a deal. I'm sure they're fine.
Oh, we have more centaurs too. This one's swimming.
Ooh.
We got
Some
some
sheep.
sheep.
Oh my god, so many barnyard noises.
Ah, oh, isn't it great? We'll get some chickens next and some pigs.
Oh, so many barnyard noises.
Maybe we'll find some chocobos.
So today, I'm going to focus on building up the workshop.
I am going to, cut some grass, dig some holes, give us more room to build.
Rick is our lawn maintenance guy. I'm our engineer.
Yeah, unfortunately, I haven't yet figured out how to make a lawnmower in this game.
That would be amazing.
Oh, yeah, it would.
All right.
I'm going to actually harvest the crops and stuff because we're going to obviously need more food. Fireworks! What? How? Jim?
Yeah?
Look straight up.
What?
I mean, I've heard of air trees before, but what the?
I blame you. The weirdest
How?
Thing is, there's wood in that.
I know, but.
Because otherwise those leaves would disappear.
But how did it spawn up there?
I don't have a good answer for you. It's not the only one, though. Look over here. I realize that's not... Come over where I am. Look at the big tree and look slightly to the left of it.
Oh, yeah, but they're diagonally connected to that big tree.
Yeah, I guess they are.
That one's not connected to anything. Unless
that's
we have
true.
Invisible roots.
Let's not worry about it.
We'll figure it out once we get jetpacks or something.
Yeah, once we can fly.
That's still kind of creepy.
All right, so I'm going to set up a little outdoor workshop out here
okay.
with Tinker's Construct stuff.
Yay, repairable tools.
And I'm trying to remember how to make Tinker's Construct stuff. It's been a while.
You'll need grout, which I think is sand grout.
Oh, no, we're not at grout yet. We're still making the wooden stuff.
Oh. All right, I guess we don't need the smeltery
but
right away.
Half the fun of... any kind of Minecraft is figuring out how to make stuff by doing a bunch of research. Alright.
I'll go punch dirt ball.
So
yeah.
We've got a stencil table. It's harvesting all our stuff.
Yeah, I got everything else. I just get the industrial hack.
Yeah, we've got a nice little house now. We have two beds.
Yep, I rescued the first one.
Oh, man.
You got the stencil table?
Yep.
Ah, crafting stations. Did you make stencils?
I got some blank patterns. Let me put them in there.
Okay. I'm going to look at where I'm going to start this lawn maintenance. Probably by punching the grass out first, so you get a better look. Uh-huh. Hey, we've got chickens moving in.
Yeah, they're just sort of free range. I'm really enjoying that.
Yeah. We'll eventually create something so they can lay their eggs that we can get easily. I think they drop feathers, too.
Yeah. Got a pile of them.
We'll probably need them. I still gotta figure out how to make my village.
No villager pens.
But I can't have
no.
any pet villagers? Why no pet villagers?
Because they're terrifying as hell. You used to boil villagers, man. That's not okay.
Oh, yeah, but I gave up on that.
They scream.
Well, I never heard them.
Yes!
I think I can make something that'll muffle the noises, too.
No, that's not what we want.
But then we wouldn't hear them screaming.
That's... No. No. I can never remember what goes in what order. It goes... Stencil table, pattern chest, and then... Where did my stencil table go? There it is. There we are.
Just had it out there.
Yeah, I got it.
You're losing things already.
A little bit. Oh, man. Alright, so we are in business.
Okay, did you make your patterns yet?
I'm gonna make a couple right now. Okay.
I have to find what I need for a shovel. On the plus side of mowing all this grass, I'm finding lots of seeds for various things for the future. Butchery seeds. Flowers we can use for dyes. Oh, right, one of the other things I want to do is flatten out a huge area for my botany section.
Your botany section? Oh, yeah, right.
Botania, that's what it is.
I was going to say, I'm like, botany?
Botania, that's what I meant. Become a flower wizard. Yeah. Make up for all the things I've been destroying and killing and falling.
That seems like not a bad idea.
Yeah. Boston area's really gone to the dumps. Oh, I hadn't actually gotten... Wait, yeah, I did get to the Boston Public Library. It was attacked by super mutants. And then I had to kill its defenses because they turned on me, too. It was disheartening. Now the super mutants are going to eventually break in and steal all the books. I'm not sure what they'll do with books.
Things?
Well, I found a super mutant who's apparently like Shakespeare, wants to make him milk of human kindness.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a creeper. Like a, that's a creeper.
A thing you might want to do.
Oh no, you're a concussion creeper. I don't want you blowing up on me.
I am busily attempting to remember how to make tools.
Depends on the tool. I think
God,
you
I'm
need
so
a binding, a rod, and whatever you
yeah,
use.
Yeah, no, I'm trying to remember how to make the parts.
Depends on your materials.
Oh, because I didn't make a part builder.
That'll do it.
Which is
Hawk's Eye Daisy.
A blank pattern and a log. I'm even going to not chop down one of your trees.
There's logs in the house.
No,
above
don't.
The furnace.
I'll get an all-natural log. Ow!
See, that's what you get for thinking...
Oh, bad. Very bad. Very bad.
What
Must
is it?
Go now. It's a Minotaurus. She's unhappy. She's following me.
Have you been cheating on her again?
No. I actually sort of resent the implication that I have a relationship with a Minotaurus. Our relationship is clearly not consensual.
I don't know. She seems all for it.
That's not how consent works.
Obviously, you're not telling her no firmly enough.
That is also not how consent works.
Well,
welcome. There we go. I dropped her in the oil.
Amongst Minotauruses, it apparently is.
No, I dropped her in the oil.
Is she being damaged by it?
I don't know.
Yep. Oh, see, now she got pissed off at me, thinking I was getting between you two.
Yeah, well, you did attack her with a sword.
But she attacked me first.
Mm-hmm. We really need to get some defenses up.
You just need a friendlier fan club.
There are all these lovely centaurs hanging around.
Well, obviously, they're my fan club. They're non-violent.
Oh, man. Click on the thing. There we go.
It's getting on towards night again. And I want to get rid of all these death markers because they make me look bad.
That would, it would help if I put the part builder next to the, yeah, we're just gonna...
The pattern chest?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm still trying to play like I'm playing, Fallout. Okay, I'm sleeping, so...
You are not playing Fallout, my friend.
Yeah, I know. If I was, I'd have, like, a laser rifle.
Sure.
And power armor. I have power armor in Fallout. Power armor rocks. Until you have to repair it, because it gets damaged. You know what else we need? Armor.
Yes.
I'm gonna go chop some of those trees down. Mostly I'm trying to break my axe. So I can make a Thinker's Construct one without having...
I'll make you one in a sec.
Oh, I can do it. I need to get shovel anyway. I think what you need right now is a pick. No, you're gonna need a shovel too if you're...
Yep.
Going for any clay and grout. Grout, no. Sand, clay, gravel. I mean, I'm sure you can find lots of sand in that, was that a lake or an ocean? What do you think?
What, that?
Yeah.
I think it's a sea. Like, I think it seems large enough.
I think if you go diving, you can find lots of sand out there. Okay, I'll replant my tree farm later. There we go. Finally broke that axe. Now I gotta go break my pick somewhere. I need cobblestone eventually anyway.
Alright.
So you're gonna need cobblestone for tools.
Making a mattock.
It's a mattock.
Oh, you don't know about mattocks? Mattocks are amazing. Mattocks are a combined axe and shovel in Tinker's Construct.
Cool.
Here, you can have the one I just made.
It's okay. I'll look at it so I know how to build it.
Cool, cool. I am harvesting some paper. So soon we'll have good tools, and then we will need defenses.
Well, I've been stockpiling reeds.
So we can make punji sticks?
Yep.
They do exist. Good.
Okay, I'm gonna clear out all these trees that we have here for now so that I can get a good idea of what we've got for land to work with. So other things to talk about. What did you mean when you said D&D was weird?
That is not a thing we can talk about on stream. Although, the D&D community will be public soon, so people can take a look at it.
Well, why can't we talk about it on stream?
Because
it
is too weird to talk about on stream.
There's something too weird for us to talk about on stream?
Oh, yes. Yes, my friend. Trust me.
Oh, wow. So did you get that 7th person you were looking for?
Yep. They'll be starting soon.
Okay.
And it's going to be a good time. We haven't done character creation yet. So I am excited because character creation is awesome.
Yeah.
Alright. I'm gonna go burn my tools.
What are you like sacrificing them to the god Marcus for hopefully for better things?
What? No, I just have wooden tools. Oh, have we found any cacti?
No.
Okay, I'm gonna go take a hunt around. I saw something vaguely desert-like in this direction. I'll be back.
Okay.
If you hear me screaming, that's just me screaming.
Okay. Watch out for concussion creepers. They can put you in underground.
Oh, yes! Caves. There might be something over by our neighbors.
Okay.
I just found the castle. Although, now that I look at it, it doesn't look like... It doesn't look like a cactus so much as it looks like a giant wicker man.
I think that might be from Witchery.
I find it deeply uncomfortable.
I thought about telling you to burn it, but I'm afraid of what would happen.
Me too. Me too. I am afraid of it.
I've heard rumors about dungeons and monsters to do with those. I've never seen any, but...
going to ignore it for now in the hopes of possibly finding some cactus. Because cactus makes great swords for Tinker's Construct.
Huh, that I didn't know.
Oh, yes. So if you want to keep flattening, I will venture out
into the unknown.
I will also...
did you remember a bucket?
Bring you back this... no, of course I didn't remember a bucket. But I will bring you back this magic mushroom I just found.
More magic mushrooms!
Yep. Just looking out for you, buddy.
Yeah.
You and your weird-ass addictions.
Dude, those mushrooms are so groovy.
We need to talk about your mushroom problem, but we're not going to do it right now.
Listen, it's not
but I did find, like, there's lots of mushrooms. And another little house thingy. Man, we live in a pretty populated neighborhood.
Yeah. Like, I mean, we could do without the Minotaurs stalking you.
Yes. Yes, that would be great.
I mean, maybe we can get to your own house where you can take them.
No. No, I don't really... I'm not really into Minotauruses.
They seem to be really into you.
Yes. Yes, they do. In a way that also makes me sort of uncomfortable. But, I mean, at least we have a straightforward murderer-murdery relationship.
Yeah. They seem to be better at it.
What is that? Is that a silverwood tree?
I don't know.
I know. Neat.
What is it?
I think I found a dungeon or a graveyard.
Uh-oh.
I'm not going in it right now, but I found it.
Yeah, it's probably a good idea.
Yeah. Oh, I think it's a graveyard. There's a chest in it, and I'm really quite curious about the chest, though. I'm going in it now.
Okay, I'll see you when you respawn in a little bit.
There's lava in there. I heard it. I didn't trip the trap, but I heard it.
You know, I found a chest in a kind of place.
Oh, I know.
Yeah, there was lava.
Yeah, we. I could hear the lava, but I didn't actually encounter it.
Shearing the sheep. Are you gonna dye sheep for your, exploration stuff?
Probably.
Okay. I think I should breed some more sheep, or is,
No, it will be fine. We'll just accrue a bunch.
I don't know, it's kind of tempting to, like, breed enough sheep so we can have one of each color. We'll, like, have a rainbow of sheep.
We do that. I'm down for that. We're still sort of in, like, the preliminary planning phases.
Yeah.
This is always my favorite time. When you're just, like, it's before you start really just teching hard. You're just like, oh, yeah, I'm gonna do whatever. I'm just gonna... what was that sound? Bro, what is that? It doesn't seem hateful. What is it? Hello?
Get close enough to ask it.
Hobgoblins.
I've never seen them turn hostile.
Well, I imagine that if I attack them, they might, but...
my cows look lonely. I'm going to breed them. Get all the animals, start breeding them, we'll rename this place the Love Shack.
Don't... Love Shacks aren't for animals, man. That's... man. We need to, like, clarify some stuff.
But Love Shack
not...
babies?
No. Not for animals. I found a bunch of dogs.
I need to get a cat.
Cats are awesome.
Yep. Also help defend us from creepers.
Also that, but also cats are awesome.
Yep.
I'll let you know if I find, like, a jungle. It looks like I found another plains bio. I'm pretty far out. I should probably come back.
to remember to waypoint the our spot?
Yes, yes. Okay. Home is waypointed, so I can just walk home. I'm just sort of hunting for anything useful, and really for cacti, so we can have some good swords.
Well, plus if we need insulated pipes later.
Yes.
I'm not a big Buildcraft pipe fan, but you never
know. I used to be until they introduced things like item ducts.
They are still useful, though, because of liquid ducts now. The basic ones have temperature issues. If you try and pipe lava through them, they'll explode.
What?
Yeah. They don't. The basic liquid ducts don't handle hot liquids very well.
They explode.
I think so. I've never actually tried it.
Okay. I would like us to not have anything that will, quote, explode.
Does this mean I should do something with all this gunpowder?
Means you should go to bed, because it's getting dark. And I don't want to be trapped out here in the dark, all by myself, with a whole bunch of mushrooms that I collected for you. Yay! Daytime.
Bribing me with mushrooms. I'm so proud.
This is the best mod. We have lots of great mods. We have mods that, you know, make you a wizard and give you jetpacks and make super pretty flowers like these sunflowers I just found.
Aren't those basic Minecraft now?
I have no idea what exists in basic Minecraft. I've been playing modded Minecraft for so long. But there's something lovely about the notion that not everyone has to be asleep at the same time. So how's your clearing coming?
Well, I finally got down all the trees. I'm just breaking my old pick now, pulling some stone out of the ground.
Cool.
I mean, I'm not going to build on stone. I have a digger's backpack.
No, that's an obelisk. We're not going anywhere near that.
Oh, come on. What's the worst that you'll find there? Cultists?
Wists.
Actually, no, you're more likely to find cultists trying to kill you.
Excuse me?
Yeah.
Sorry, that was an invitation for you to explain why there would be cultists trying to kill me. What did I do to them?
Well, you know, they're just cultists. You found their secret obelisk where they do their perform their vile
rites. It's not secret, it's in the middle of the woods.
Oh, I think it's a forbidden magic thing.
Fuck. Cultists. Cultists are the worst.
Well, unless they belong to the cult of the great Old Juan. Old Juan is kind of great.
I've heard that.
Man,
it's all about self-actualization, man. You just gotta. Yeah. Oh! Is that a desert or just a big ass beach?
I don't know, but I found a handful of worms.
What?
But yeah, apparently they're from a mod called Thermal Recycling.
Okay.
Yeah.
Man, there's all these structures all over the place. That is totally just a really big beach that's not a desert. Oh, but there's something on it that might be useful. Cannot tell if cactus or melons. Neither, it's reeds.
We got lots of those.
Okay,
so you need axe head, shovel head, and a handle.
Yeah,
did
Maddox
you make your parts
so nice.
Fully out of stone?
Yes. Currently, all of my tools are made out of stone. I'll probably rework them when we get some better supplies, but stone's the easiest thing to repair. And it's the most durable. Yeah, Tinker's Construct is awesome. I love building tools out of parts, because it gives me a lot more opportunity to mess around with them. Now I'm just swimming towards stuff in the distance. I should really go home. I'll have to do an expedition to find a desert. So all I'm finding is more forest. The world is littered with trees. I haven't found any swamps. or mountains or grasslands.
Yeah, you know, I just looked back through my map and journeying to find this place, we never did find a desert.
Nope. The word for world is forest.
Well, I guess maybe that could be a good thing. After all, I don't have a horse.
What? I don't know how those are related.
Well, you gotta ride through the desert on a horse with no name.
You don't have to. You certainly can.
Well, it's much more fun.
Random building.
Yeah, watch out for illusionary floors in random buildings. There's usually spikes underneath them.
Oh, no. See, so I never enter a building in Minecraft through the door. Sure. Random building, do whatever it is that you're gonna do. Shine on, you crazy diamond. Oh, damn.
You find something cool?
I found several cool things. I found a sword called the Ender that has +6 attack damage. A safari net, some nether quartz, which I'm picking up. I dropped a black lotus. Not that kind of black lotus, I don't think.
Is that a Batania black lotus?
Yes.
Oh, bring that. That'll be awesome.
Okay, will do.
If it's the one I'm thinking about,
I also found another steel sword. Manic.
Okay. The black lotus, I think, you can use it to put mana into a mana pool. I'll turn my fan on and see if I can keep it from affecting the sound.
I found some computer viruses, a pristine skeleton figurine, some iron ingots. Yeah, there's still a bunch of stuff in here. I disabled the trap rather than getting caught by it. I felt like that would be the smart thing to do.
Well, what's wrong with getting caught by the traps?
Mm-hmm. I also got some steel pants.
Dude, you got pants now?
Yeah.
No, I don't have pants.
I'm pantsed up.
I thought this was the pantsless zone.
No. Pants are not mandatory in Minecraft, but they are encouraged.
I don't know. I was watching the Yogscast Flux Buddies thing, and Kim was insisting on Duncan having to wear pants.
Yeah. Well, we're more relaxed about what the hell is that?
Spaceballs 1?
I think it's a meteor in a tree.
It could be. You could go check it out.
I am going to check it out. On my quest for cactus.
Well, you won't find it in the meteor.
Well, no, but... No, it's a giant oil spout. Like, it's huge.
No, it's huge? This freaking tree.
Oh my god, that thing is gigantic.
We need a crap ton of iron.
Oh, speaking of trees, let me be very clear. One of the things I found in that chest that I am bringing back is a mega rubber sapling. Now, I would like to point out the key word in that is mega.
Rubber?
It will make a very large tree. Ooh, that would be me nearly plummeting to my death in a ravine.
I actually have an urge to, out in that water there, make a small artificial island and plant that sapling. And just so that when we look out over the water, there's this giant tree out there.
Mm-hmm. Seems cool.
Plus then, if we ever need rubber wood, we'll have a source.
I just found a big flat thing. Oh crap, Spriggan.
You know, at this point I'm beginning to feel you should come back and...
I am coming back.
Maybe get some armor before exploring?
I have some armor. I have steel boots and steel pants.
I'm thinking more armor. Like maybe like a full suit of power armor or something.
Well, no, I mean, that's a little far.
Even some T-45?
I was about to say, if you can make Fallout... Ooh, right, there's a ravine there. There's a ravine there. Don't fall in the ravine and plummet to your death.
If I can make Fallout what?
Power armor in Minecraft. You should, but there's totally a mod for that.
Yeah, it's just we don't have it installed. You might want to look into... I think it might be a Steamworks mod or something like that. You can make... I think it's exosuits that you can modify.
That seems rad.
I think you can make steam powered.
My new goal.
I think you can make steam powered jetpacks with it too.
Do we have blueberries?
We have all four bushes.
Okay.
Blue, black, red, yellow.
Yellow?
I think they're mallowberries. Yeah, mallowberry bush.
Huh.
We have raspberry bush, which are the red ones, the blackberries, the blueberries.
All right, I am coming home. I am 1,400 blocks from home.
Yeah. Yeah, that's
generally there's a lot considered. Of obelisks out here, too.
Yeah, I'll have to go looking for them at some time.
I find them really disconcerting, and I don't like them. Especially because I'm pretty sure they shoot lasers at you if you get too close.
No, but there's usually some spooky, scary mob that spawns around them.
Then I definitely don't want to get too near to them until I have... What was it you said? Exosuits?
Yeah. I think that's what they were called.
Cool.
Mainly, I haven't made any of these myself. I watched the Flux Buddies do these things.
Cool.
And they look pretty cool. You can even make steam-powered drills that you can use as a tool. I think you can rev them up so that they can mine either faster or at... higher level stuff at the cost of more steam.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm still trying to figure out everything that we can do here. I mean, you're the mod expert on Resident Rise.
Oh dear.